Just apply a nice coverage of pepperoni so there's a piece in every slice. See, anybody can do this. Once you have the pepperoni applied, you're going to grab your remaining cheese and you're going to apply that over the top, nice and even.